How you guys doing, man? It's Sovereign King Darren. Welcome to part 2 of my LEGO Platinum run. And this will be my next Platinum Trophy victim, which is the LEGO Jurassic World Deluxe Edition for the PS4. Now, the Deluxe Edition comes with a special Gallimimus Trap LEGO Mini Toy, which is a dinosaur, I presume. And being a LEGO toy, I believe I will need to assemble it. So we'll find out by opening the box. I took liberty of unsealing the top, but I'll leave the plastic on. And trust me, guys, it was pretty difficult to take off the seal, because it was sealed so tightly. I had to use a pair of scissors to do it. So give me a second, guys, as I open the box. Right from the box, we have the toy itself of Gallimimus. As suspected, it's a LEGO toy, so I need to assemble it, and I will do it once I've shifted to my glorious Sky Palace in just a few months' time. So I'll leave the model in the box, fellas. It's definitely a collectible item, so I want to keep it in a pristine condition. But I will display it at my new place, that's for sure. Okay, now that's out of the way. We have the game itself, which is the LEGO Jurassic World Deluxe Edition for the PS4. Being a LEGO game, I'm sure it'll be a cakewalk to get the Platinum Trophy, or rather walk in the park, however you say it. So there you go, guys. This is the LEGO Jurassic World Deluxe Edition for the PS4, which is also my next Platinum Trophy victim in part 2 of my LEGO Platinum run. I'll see you guys later. And remember, folks, King Darren rules.